Yeah, we're steaming up.
Yeah,
there's no. It's all in 2 minutes we're going to do. And then I can.
That's the thing at the end of the night, but it's hopefully so selfish. No consideration of going on doing for 10 hours.
You come at the end of the night, so I don't
bother. The taxi driver now has been instructed to go to Central Park.
The fresh air is.
And he pointed out the mail to me in the street and said, he's punched me in the face. I've double-checked that with him. And he, as far as I'm concerned, you know, there's no other action that I can take other than to arrest him at the moment. I've informed him to make his way to Central Park Police Station, where I can obtain some evidence from him. Got the male responsible in the back of the van. He's going to be booked into custody and hopefully going to be interviewed in the morning, along with him, obtain the evidence regarding the assault that's been alleged at the moment.
The police van is heading back to the station, but PC Richardson is still in the city centre.
Wasn't it? No, was it? My jacket's out. Four on the break again. Yeah. Is that a man or a woman?
No.
Oh, fuck me, told you. Oh, shut up. Shut up. It sounds like that person who used to message me, Vic. Yeah. My boyfriend's coming to rescue. Is that CID there?
You're not listening,
you're talking. Yeah, stay back. Cheers, mate.
John McHugh's been called to help our colleagues who arrested a man for attempted burglary.
I'm wondering if there's any nightclubs in Charlton. There's got to be, isn't there?
If you don't mind just going back inside for a minute.
And his nose is straight to the ground.
No, don't tell me to hit that hard enough.
So we'll just see if he's discarded any articles or he's left anything for the road. We can find any cars that have been left open. I can't believe that interior lights on there. On 107, isn't it?
Trust that to open.
It appears the thief has been at most houses in the street. That was it. Crucial evidence to show the burglar had broken into cars and tried to get into houses.
You can see the demeanour in it when he's on. He's nosed down. He'll have taken you through every footstep that way.
Amazing what he does.
Back in custody. Saturday night's far from over for PC Power.
Let's get you in. You've been at one week since last locked up, mate. When have you been last arrested? Right. You understand why you've been arrested, don't you, mate? Alright. Can't believe it's happened at 3 o'clock. Yeah, been a quiet night all the way through. And in the last half an hour, the whole world falls apart. It's happened before and it'll happen again. Alright, just stand out there. No. Whenever everyone comes into custody, they have to get searched. Alright. Reason being, so if we put you into a cell temporarily before you get interviewed, you don't have anything on you, you're just going to hurt yourself with it, alright? It's doing now. I would say it's going to take, to make sure it's all done properly, about an hour and a half from now.
Clearance is gaff, good clearance.
Alright, mate, I'll get you some blankets. Alright, fella. Alright. So, someone coming in, get your head down. Alright. That's the way it goes sometimes, it's about the job. You can't just start with sometimes.
No one's watching you, you know, yeah. This guy punched me. That's why I said, what was he on? Was on top of his own car or a leg car? Yeah.
The taxi driver, who is making the allegation of assault by the lad that was arrested. No, he is outside. Because that's locked, he'll have to go all the way around to speak to him. Back out. Sorry, right there. This is the night. It never ends.
Do me a cup of... No. I've got a lot of nice, well, for you, milkshake. What? Babe. Milkshake. Car's kicking ass today.
I'm gonna kick your ass again in a minute.
calf, kicking ass. It was.
So no one can see you sat there in my silky shorts.
I'm gonna beat Garth now.
Let me play it, I'll beat him.
You're not allowed in mine.
Okay.
Go to bed.
See ya.
Nice break, Garth. Are you watching more of this? Are you watching now?
In Greater Manchester, the police are under pressure like never before.
Get off! Stories. Pikachu says. In the middle. Double dip. Right, I've got to kick Garth's ass now, he's owning me. Come off it this game.
It's 7 a.m. Police and council workers are out in force. The stage is set as Greater Manchester Police prepare for a demonstration later today. There's a history of violence. Twice before, English Defence League and anti-fascist
that's what their head Tommy Rummers used to be.
So what happens is after a demonstration or a protest, we would get together as officers and discuss the debrief what went well, what didn't go well.
Speak to me proper.
The operation is being run.
Yeah, that dude's stinking lately. Go on.
No,
no, the way you say it. Where's Michael Lewis from Iceland? On that side. I think I left it in the kitchen. I'm going to take it for a little bit. I'm going to chuck it in here, don't I? Don't know, I'm having another orange anyway. Piss off. Oh, fucking dingo. Don't fight, so yeah. It's absolutely on fire tonight, can't get a win. I think I've had one or two. What do we have here? Got a plant. This is a tricky plant. But I should get it. Yeah, baby. Fuck off. He's glaring for the lighting, I can't see him in there. I think that's right there. I just drank warm water. Yes. Yeah, the key, it's where we used to live, Jill Gross. Yeah, it's not too odd, so that.
It's not right near my dad's. Cuffield Avenue is.
Show me the picture. Not.
This is what happens on Cuffield Avenue.
Yeah, but show me the picture of where it is. Just next to you. Oh, yeah, that's different. So when I see. There must have been two then inside of a few days.
So he shot on Cuffield Avenue and the offender fled to a white car on the bottom street.
Yeah, I've seen this one actually, you're right. And that was the day after one happened near Jewel Close, just off of Cousinly Road and Otto. Is he rang it back up?
Are you out with your friends?
I went alone.
Okay, so you went alone?
Yeah.
And some girls kept coming up to you and telling you not to dance with people?
It's really hard to explain because
English language,
my language, so...
Do you
want
to get an interpreter?
Well, yeah.
Well, that is Polish.
I was
saying,
yeah. Yeah.
Lithuanian. With over 200 languages across Greater Manchester. But, yeah.
Can you get past it again? Is it only the blonde girl who actually attacked her? Okay, we're going to check the CCTV now. If we need to, we'll contact you for a statement, okay? I think we need one.
Go on, Dickie.
You're going on your own. I'm going Middleton on your own.
I'm so scared of us.
PC Sherlock heads to the CCTV control room.
Won a game.
I'm assuming probably about 10 minutes before the time it's short. isn't. Can't see my victim might have grabbed one first and then come off worse. But that's just how people die, you know.
Wow. She went there first.
Who did?
The one who's saying she got attacked.
She didn't. Who's the one who's attacking him?
You know, if that was me, I was to hit somebody and they fell off.
The one on the floor, there's the one who's on the police, I think.
She walked over to her, but that was a bit like what happened with Shelby Finger. What she was doing walking over the last girl. This is what the police don't like, this is what they're doing here with these thingy groups.